anything else you can make out around you?
No. A deep thumping noise. Like a machine.
Another generator, maybe? Focus on the last thing you do remember.
I can't. There are flashes. A hospital. Family. They... Well, they didn't like me much.
Join the club.
They wanted what I have.
Oh? What's that?
Money. My name. Then they left me. Or I pushed them away.
Why?
They weren't good enough. They weren't willing to put in the hard work. Wanted to be given things. Given. The things that I bled over.
Well, I don't talk to Mother anymore. And my dad... Well, no clue who he is. She was distant. Maybe she was always like that. Maybe I was just unlikable. She sure made it clear, often enough, that I was too much like him. That she saw too much of him in me.
I'm sorry, Hadley. Sometimes we unintentionally hurt the ones we love.
Such greeting card bullshit. You don't hurt the people you love, you love the people you love.
Brains.
Hi, friend. I'm Val.
So wonderful.
Let's create a PDT together. Hi, friend.
Personal data tag printer. Oh, PDT. This must be how they're making the security tags.
There must be an easier way.
This facility seems to do things the hard way. I've heard of spinal tagging on animals, right into the nervous system. Maybe this is like an upgrade? But these aren't animals.
Sure we are. We're just meat puppets.
Meat puppets? You had an interesting childhood.
Hi, friend. I'm Ralph. Let's print a PDT together.
Fudgesicles! Ain't gonna work. Probably not a good idea. It smells terrible in there. Gag just thinking about it.
This great canister require full drop extraction.
You're scared.
Heck yeah, I'm scared. This place. Who could create this?
Monsters.
John Kern, note to self, all that have not fins and scales in the seas and in the rivers, of all that move in the waters, and of any living thing which is in the waters, they shall be an abomination unto you. Leviticus 9:10.
That. I'm losing my mind. Bad idea. Oh, for shit's sake. They were growing someone. They were trying to grow Kane.
Cloning is unpredictable. Cloning an individual is impossible.
It sounds like they were using something special. Something called Samantha.
This can't be how I meet my end. I have so much more inside of me. I have so much more to give to the world.
Yep, this wasn't my plan either. This wasn't how it was supposed to be.
You're young. You can get through this.
And then? I'm stuck. Stuck with a baby. It's not a life. Not fair for either of us.
There are other choices.
Bingo! I did make a choice. It didn't end well. Women in my family have bad luck with babies. I'm continuing a proud family tradition. So, this is where the monsters play.
Still no sign of anyone?
Do plants count? This horrible place must have had more people around.
Thank you.
Stupid Hadley.
Voice file captured.
Can I get a J-O-S-E-P-H?
Oh, terribly decorated. Oh my god. I know him. I know this guy.
What guy?
There's a photo of... Oh shit.
Old boyfriend?
Drunken bar night in a morning full of regrets. They paid for the procedure. They chose the hospital.
Who?
Kane Corporation. PDT. And it looks unused.
How do you know?
No blood on it. And it doesn't smell like rotting meat. Maybe if I rotate it sideways? No. I love Juca-Cola. Love it.
They say it's made from people.
Juca-Cola is made of love and happiness. guy. I'm not that stupid. So they use these little guys to control Samantha. And the gas they give off when they touch dead tissue calms her? I need to catch one! Oh, fudgesicles! Ain't gonna work.
Marcus. Rate canister required full drug extraction.
Around it might fit. Maybe if I jam it in. On second thought, that won't work. Stupid Hadley! Yes, yes, yes! No, no, no. Okay, okay. No! Holy Toledo. What's the worst that could happen? I'll be darned. Like cracking open a lobster. I think I'm gonna hurl.
Never did like seafood.
I think I'll be giving it a skip going forward. Do this. Whoa! hallelujah then, he's here.
Alive?
In stasis. Yes, yes. I know you're in there, trust me. I know. You don't have to remind me. I can feel you, all right? Oh, relax. It'll take months for you to thaw out. Turn it around, it might fit. Probably not.
I'm Ralph. Let's pray in the PDT together. Template PDT accepted.
Awesome. Glad I don't have to touch that again.
Blank PDT accepted.
That fits nicely.
Cryo-regulator accepted.
Defrosted.
Printed. Oh,
woo!
Wonderful. Your PDT has been printed. Oopsie. An incorrect cryo-regulator has been used. An overload is imminent. Goodbye.
Close.
can't.
What's wrong?
The barrier is torn to pieces.
Vigilant Hadley, I'm counting on you.
You can do this. Be brave. You can do this. You're doing it. Stupid, stupid Hadley. Maybe if I rotate it sideways. No. Don't worry, little guy. I'm not that stupid.
My dearest little girl, my sweet creature, you're alive.
Do you know me?
Know you? Oh, my girl, I know you better than you know yourself right now.
Oh, God.
Adams will suffice.
Hadley, you need to go.
No.
And how is the masterpiece inside of you? Healthy, I hope. Growing quickly now, I'm sure. It's nearly time.
What do you mean?
Our baby, Hadley.
Don't talk about my baby. Why did you take me?
You were the right person in the right place at the right time.
Can you help me get out of here?
Don't trust him.
Out of here? Don't worry about getting out. Security will be here soon. They'll set this all right. Just come. Wait here. This is the safest room in the facility. Here. Closer to me.
I don't think so.
Out there?
Samantha, a grotesque violation of genetics. But she is locked away. Joseph managed to lure her behind the loading fence. Quite the action hero, our Joseph. He did die rather spectacularly.
The fence has been ripped open, and your experiment is going to tear us all to pieces.
No, no, no. All three of us will be safe very soon. Then we can carry on where we left off.
I said don't talk about my baby!
I'm afraid the most of that information may be a little above your head.
I'm tempted to stick around just to see this place. Thank you. Excellent. And I totally knew it was going to do that.
Nothing. I think that's what scares me. The idea that when we die, there's just nothing.
It's not nothing. Sounds like you have a life most are envious of. You have kids, right? A real family. Like people know you exist. Real life. Some of us never got off the starting line.
You will have a family, soon.
When I die, I want to leave something behind. You have that. I have student debt and a goldfish.
Your legacy is the child inside of you.
This baby deserves more than what I could ever give. Deserves to be part of something. Something bigger than me. A family. A home. A future. What a jerk! What the hell was I thinking? This room is much smaller than the other.
Maybe he drew the short straw.
This isn't the only small thing he has.
DNA accepted. Voice playback.
Sit back and relax, and let the Brosif take you to a better place. Can I get a J-O-S-E-P-H?
Voice imprint accepted.
This place keeps getting stranger. Oh dear. Can you understand me? Do you need, the stomach for this. Don't want to take the phrase bun in the oven too literally.
Activity detected in grub containment habitat.
The last thing I said to my son was to get out there and carve his own name into the world and stop relying on mine.
Did you mean it? Sometimes kids know that their parents say things they don't mean. My mom? The last thing she said to me was that I was the reason she was alone. That I sapped the life out of her from the moment I came into existence.
You know that's not true.
A small part of me knows that. The bigger part doesn't. Gotcha. What's your name? Frederick? No. Charles. Yeah. You're clearly a Charlie.
Wait. I think one of my sons was named Charlie.
Was?
He died. His mother... she never forgave me. It was my fault. I should have protected him.
People die. Sometimes you just can't do anything about it. Well, Charles, I think we're going to go back to Frederick. Right. Lure Samantha somewhere with Freddy. Maybe I could kill-
Yes. Next conversations I have with my children, it will be different. Second chances at life don't come around often.
Second chances?
Your dad would be proud of you, Hadley.
If he knew me, knew who I had become.
A survivor.
It's not my fault that I look like him, or act like him. And it's certainly not this baby's fault that I'm here. That's on me. I can't blame my child for where I am. I know that my baby is...
family.
Family. Okay, Freddy. Time to call Big Mama. I can get help. I can find you now.
No time. The elevator. It's close. It's open.
I did it. We did it. This baby is going to be a fighter like his mom. I can feel it.
I know. Sorry, Hadley.
Oh God, it hurts. Something is wrong. There's something wrong.
Nothing is wrong. This is the way it was meant to be.
I don't understand. What is...
Hello, Hadley.